the Night Vision GoPro, modified by Ragecams.com.
I'm just going to show some test footage of my new GoPro. I purchased this from Ragecams. I had them modify the GoPro so that there's no infrared filter in the lens, which should allow it to see IR light. And so I bought one of these little Sima infrared lights. And now basically we're going to go down in the basement where there's no light at all. And I'm going to flip this on and we're going to check it out. We're heading down in the basement. And as you can see, there's no light. I'm going to flip on the IR light. And let's head on down this creepy stairs. This is in 1080 mode with one Sima light. And this is complete darkness. Now I have this in spot mode. If I have the light really close to me, it should meter down so that I'm not overexposed. And that's the idea anyway. I'm hoping to use this for night fishing.
So this is my GoPro fishing rig. I have the GoPro hooked up on a suction cup, which I just attached to the front of my kayak. From there I have one of those bendy clamp tripod mounts, which I've attached my two Sima lights to. And they're saran wrap just for splash protection. These lights are not waterproof. And I only use one of the lights at a time. Basically, their battery life is 2 to 3 hours. My average fishing trip, maybe 3 to 5. So I have two just in case. And the bungee cord I have here just loops through the kayak tie downs so that there's no chance of losing it in the water. If you're interested in getting your own night vision GoPro camera, I suggest contacting Dennis at ragecams.com. He'll customize a night vision GoPro for you and get it to you with a very quick turnaround.